by the way that the bridge looks after itself, and it's got this long lead up span to it. So you see that visibly on the port side, and you can see it disappearing in among the trees on the starboard side, and you can just about distinguish that great cliff on which stands the Cristo ray statue, on top of it shrouded in mist and cloud.